here.
I mean, that was... You could archery him back. You could point it straight in the air. Shoot the ground beneath him.
Oh, we can kick it downhill.
I still feel like it's faster to push it.
Excuse me. I feel like we can turn this. Yo, please don't let there be bad guys in here. I feel like one of these has chests in it. Hey. Hey. Look at that. We stay living.
What, do I look mad? I'm not mad.
We're concentrating. Have you ever seen PK play Smash?
That's mad. He's just...
Yeah.
That's how PK plays Smash. But I'm not mad. I'm actually just chilling, bro.
Yeah, here's the gear to turn it. Why? You bitches!
Can you be knocked out of that?
Yeah. Look at that.
Nice.
That's ridiculous. See, having some mana now would be nice. That's so stupid, dude! I feel like a regular enemy should not be able to just knock me out of my fucking combo like that. Like, I get blocking and everything, but come on. I'm literally in the middle of fisting your mother. That's how hard I'm hitting you right now. And you can just stop me? I want that. I mean, I guess they don't do that much damage, so not that big of a deal.
Bro, when you got a fucking chain spun, that was fucking hilarious. He hits you and he spun and spun and spun.
Look at this.
Why are there so many of them? Jesus.
Ow, dude.
So do you have to put it on that little spiral?
Okay. So I can pull the trigger and open the door?
Yeah.
Fuck off. Dum da da dum. Dum da da dum. Ba da dum. Bum ba da dum. Kratos for Smash? They would never put Kratos in Smash. Because he would kill everyone.
If they put Bayonetta in Smash, it'd go to everyone.
Well, I mean, it's one of those things that's like. That's the same reason they never put Meat Boy in Smash, because he leaves a trail of blood everywhere.
Fair enough.
Hey. It's not really that secret when you just lower the ladder in front of me like that, you know? Boom. Oh, this is... We have to be smart with this.
Wait, what do you mean? Gotta push it off and then.
Oh. No, I grabbed it from the wrong side, bro.
And you gotta turn it and then flip it back the other way. I get it.
No. So now it'll turn it again and it'll face the door.
Mm-hmm.
Hey! gotta be smarter than the average bear. There's a lever on top. I thought there was some shit in the back here, but... At one time, it opened the door at the end of the room. Now it is useless.
Well,
I guess it's a good thing that we are about to bust this door wide open. Kirby would eat Kratos, and Kratos would literally slice Kirby in half. I don't care what Kirby has inside of his stomach. I don't give a shit. We literally just did all of that. Carried this arrow and everything all the way around here just for that one moment.
We got the music though. Musical cues, bro.
That's why the music just lost its mind. Oh.
I thought you fell in. I was like, oh, yikes. It's not glass.
Who could it be?
Lord Zeus.
Kratos.
Oh.
You grow stronger as your journey continues. But if you are to succeed in your quest, you will need my aid. I offer you the power of the greatest of all the gods, the father of Olympus. I offer you the power of Zeus. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat
the hurl lightning bolts.
I feel like it's aggravating. That doesn't seem like... Like, it's dope because it's Zeus Thunderbolts, but
well,
I feel like
Kratos.
It's useful.
Go with the gods. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Of Olympus.
The mana reset, too. So that's the door we just came out of. So peep. Will that give us an easier way to get back up to where we were before? Because that's obviously how we're gonna get the dude who's like, I won't let go of the lever. Just spike him up real quick.
Oh.
I thought that would for sure break the wall. Just that by itself.
Wait, can that wall be broken?
Yeah. Oh, it's just extra shit.
One of these is a feather.
Can we get a feather? Yeah! No!
Nope.
That's an eye! Ah! Can we get a feather? Ah! No! That's an eye! There we go. Sacrifice accepted. There it is!
Dope.
Fuck it up! I don't even need this, bro. Yo, Señor Mantequilla, thank you so much for subscribing, yo. Appreciate it. So should we power this up, or?
No, Zeus definitely Fury. Not Zeus Fury. What? Poseidon for sure.
Okay. $4,500.
What?
That's crazy. Bro. If we get that next upgrade for that shit, it better cover this entire room and Oko everything it touches. Jesus. Alright, my boy. So, again, save God over here. Bum ba da dum. Dum da da dum. Da da dum. Dum. Kratos versus Larry the Lobster. Kratos wins every single time. It don't matter who you put him up against. Kratos goes through Focus Sash. Can I climb back up here? Ooh. Convenient. Oh, wait, but I wanted to go over here. For the goods. I thought I could go over there. Oh, it's right here. I was about to say, wait, what the fuck?
Nope, still can't. Oh no, you can't do this because you can get the lightning. You have the lightning bolts.
Can we go down, Kratos? What are you doing? Bitch! Eat dick. Now, when we'll ever get that experience, who knows? Give me that. Ooh, give me the HP one. Bro. Actually, you know what? This might give us enough just to upgrade the Zeus shit. Because the Gorgon head, I don't really see any point in upgrading that. Yeah, we almost have enough to upgrade it at least once. There's no point in upgrading the Gorgon head, because I feel like... I just don't feel like that's going to be very useful. Yeah. Alright, well, I went the other way. But we came all the way around, so why not? Dum-da-da-dum. Dun-da-da-dun. Alright, buddy. I like how I fucked up the door behind him and everything. Dun-da-da-dun. Dun-da-da-dun. First thing we do. I remember playing this all fucking night long, breaking every pot in every room.
Could not be me.
Just to get, because that's the only way you could upgrade all the weapons in the game. That's why they put so many pots in there.
Yeah.
I'm about to get another health upgrade, dude. That's insane. I don't think we've missed any Phoenix Feathers either. That's the crazy thing. Hello? Bro, why they die so easy? The nigga seemed like much more of a threat when they first showed up.
Why is there water there?
I was gonna say, that's just Santa Monica Studios trying to show off. Look at the water vectors we have in our game. We didn't really have a chance to show off the water, so we're gonna make the most of it right now. Why are you, what are you doing, dude? Cut it. Bro! You did not get the memo. Feather or orbs? Oh.
None of that.
Feather or orbs? Orbs. Alrighty then. I'm doing it.
Still don't have enough.
Fuck!
You think they're like, back in the day, they actually had like mechanisms where you could stand on like a stone tablet thing, push the button, and it actually goes down?
I mean, you ever seen Indiana Jones?
Well, yeah, but I'm saying like this idea had to come from somewhere. I'm talking about like real life, like back in the day.
I'm sure they did, yeah. That's the Oracle.
Oracle!
Kratos! Praise Athena, you've arrived!
Titties!
Like how she turns like this.
Kratos!
No! Kratos, find me! You must find me! Athens depends on it!
The fuck am I supposed to know where you are? Oh, back to the town square. We can climb back down? Why would I do that? Alright, bro. Bum ba da dum. Dum da da dum.
Every same spot's the same. You say four times in the same spot.
Hey.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do, man.
What's important is we're not doing anything twice.
Pull up, douche must.
Dum da da dum. Who the fuck's down here? Alright, well, you know what? Oh, this is our new and improved.
Huh?
What the fuck was the button for? Oh, there it is. Oh, jeez. Oh, you can continue it by tapping circle now.
attack itself.
Wait, next time I get a group of them together.
All right. Okay. Yeah. Open up.
That was a pretty spicy fucking combo I just did, bro. So like, look. Actually, nope.
Interesting.
Bitch! That was destruction in a corner. Should've never hit me, bro.
That's the first time that's happened. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Temple of Anubis.
Now arriving at Temple of the Oracle. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna say, just for the game's sake, you can take over here. Because I did all of Athens, and now I already know this is like a whole nother like dungeon.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. I don't think this is like a 5-minute part. If it is, then I'm gonna be like, oh, well, fuck. I should have just finished it, but... It's been a minute, because we have, like, 2 hours in on this game already.
Mitch, if you don't smack this thing and let it go...
But if she's the Oracle, she should have seen this coming, right?
Open your mind. Alright, I gotta figure out these new combos.
Triangle, triangle, triangle. And then L1 and square.
Oh, fuck that guy. Shit.
They're dive bombing. Bro, there's so much shit spawning in.
Oh no.
Use your right stick. Oh, they're gonna. Right stick lets you roll, so you don't get frozen.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
Woo! Fuck it up! Fuck it up! Fuck it up! Fuck it up!
Like that.
Fuck it up! Yeah! Yeah! Boy, you better...
No!
Don't get hit! Don't get hit! Don't get hit, bro! Woo! I'm telling you, if she strikes you like that, you're gone.
Is it only her that can kill me like that, or what?
I think you... No. They can kill you with a heartbeat strike like that. Fuck that hoe in the mouth. Fuck that hoe in the mouth.
Yo, I do not like these things.
Heartbeat, yeah, they're annoying as shit. That's all you got, your Zeus's Fury. Just dab, 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 dab. Or Poseidon's Rage.
Fuck it. Wait, how do you...
Left him a D-pad. No, left him a D-pad. Down D-pad gets you the Zeus. Left is Medusa.
Oh, okay. Eat my ass. Why does he always put his blades away, bitch? Walk with your blades out.
Good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Is this the old Oracle?
Who are you?
So, you have the blades, the skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
A grave?
A grave?
In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help.
All right.
Don't disturb me now, son.
He's my dad.
So what do you think about that?
Well, I know that we don't die, because there's a
three, four, five, six, seven, and eight God of Wars. At least we don't lay to our eternal rest. We may die.
I feel like we can be brought back, right? Kratos, I can do anything.
Maybe. Perhaps.
Kratos, I can do anything.
Hey! There's a chest up there.
Can't get to it from here, I don't think.
No, I don't think you can.
JK?
Never mind. Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
JK! Alright. Oh, there's one here too. Lit.
I know there was a door.
Hey, I'll take
more
it.
More HP. I know there was a door on the right side that cleared up when you cleared that area too.
That seemed like we gained a lot more HP than last time.
Could be wrong. No, it fills your HP bar.
More of these bitches, dude.
That mouth do though.
But you know what? We're set up. I'm ready for them this time. Actually, I have no mana for them, so no, I'm not ready.
Bro, it's a whole room of them.
Yes, perfect timing. There we go.
It's a whole room of them. I think you have to take them out because you have to do some climbing in the rafters. You gotta move it. Oh, can you break it?
Already moved it, uglies. Bitch.
I think that's just if you want it.
Hmm?
You don't have to. Well, no, actually, I think you might have to move it later. Yeah, you're gonna wanna kill him. Effective. Very effective.
I'll take it.
Oh, no. You gotta move them in front of the hole in the wall.
Wait, I mean, you move these?
Yeah. You see how they have shields? There's a hole in each wall.
Oh my god, what? How?
Push it off the ledge.
Oh. Okay. Fuck. I don't know why I didn't think that through.
Bro?
Yeah, I pushed it anyway, ugly.
I think you should kill them.
Yeah.
Just kill a couple of them at least.
What?
You can tell this is some early 2000s video game concepts here. I feel like you just gotta do it. And when you get low on health, you gotta grab one of those chests.
It just goes here, right? Wait, which one does it go in front of?
Right there.
Holy shit, get the dragon's bitch so far! Wait, can I just kick it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, in that case. Yeah!
Bro, you were getting fisted by these.
I mean, it's not that much I can do about it. Yes, fuck off, please. Thank you.
That was perfect!
Come on.
This one's right here, though. No, it's right there!
Wait.
Oh, I thought it was down here, too. Fuck!
Fuck it, it's
roll! Did they just hit each other? Okay.
Yikes.
No! Yikes. Ponies. Fuck off.
Come on. Come on. Fuck off.
You better go get some heals, some HP, my boy. The music! Natsume, what are you doing?
It wouldn't let me do it! I got knocked off of it.
Ah!
I got knocked off of it the last time, so I couldn't do anything.
Fuck this game, dude. I wouldn't have been able to get up there and do it anyways.
You gotta redo the whole thing, bro. You gotta redo the whole thing, bro. Oh my god. I'm gonna grab some ice. But at least you know what to do now. It'll make it 17.
It knocked me off the last one, so there wasn't anything to do about that. Tyrone DJ, you call me trash. Your name is Tyrone, you bitch. Shut up. You're never gonna get a job with that name. It's fine. Had to get used to it a little bit. Like, I have the power of Kratos. I don't give a shit. You can call me trash all you want, but you're still the one sitting here watching me play the game, so. I mean. Yeah, no. Alright, anyways. Okay, how old am I? I'm actually older than Kratos. I don't know how old Kratos is, but I know I've been around longer than him. Alright. It's perfect. It's Gucci! Oh, wait, I gotta do this. Fuck. What the fuck? All right. Fucking die, all of you. Okay.
Were you able to succeed, my child?
I believe so, yes, I believe so. There's still one of these bitches left. I just don't know where they're at.
All the holes are plugged.
I don't know where this last one's at. Oh, no, they're just in the walls, okay.
Yeah.
So what the fuck do I do from here?
You need to go to the back left. Where the first chest was at. But the reason that you had to do that is because you're gonna go up to the rafters in here.
Because what?
You're gonna go up to the rafters in here, and your favorite thing, balancing beans, is coming. if you didn't kill them, then the harpies would be up here fucking with you. If you didn't plug the hole, they'd be up here fucking with you.